Hello friends, this is Chandra from Aculmac Technologies. Welcome to Top Brass. Last week, a very remarkable, outstanding judgment given by Supreme Court of India, and they allowed women soldiers to hold a command. That means they have been legally now given right to become a commanding officer. So essentially there are two things. One is command, and that command will lead to combat. So women soldiers have not been given combat right now. They have been given command. But after 70 years of independence, the women were inducted in army or defense forces, but they were not given command for whatever reasons. So I don't want to go back into the history of last 70 years, but prior to that, we had women soldiers. We had many examples, even during British era, when during the independence struggle, there were a lot of women who were fighting as a soldiers. And and even in the mythology, if you go back into Indian history, there are examples of women in combat, not only in command. So right now, I think it's a step-by-step process. The command has been given to the women, and that has a far-reaching impact on the configuration of the army. So far, the women who goes and work for defense forces in India, they had a short service commission, which is valid for seven and a half years. After 7 years, there is no extension if you are a woman soldier. But now, with the command being given, that means they can work as long as their male counterparts in the army, and they can hold a command. They can command a platoon, they can command a regiment, they can command a brigade. So the possibilities are endless. And so the short service commission for women will get nullified, and they will have a long-term career path in defense of the country, which is, I think, it should have been done earlier. It should have been done when we got independence from British, but I think it is done now, and it has come from Supreme Court. I totally have faith in the women of my country. They can very well defend our country. They can contribute. They can plan things, and they can certainly command. So I welcome with this move from Supreme Court, we are waiting to see some valor from the women forces, which is still awaited in the independent India. With this, I will see you tomorrow. Please do leave your comments, and I will reply as quickly as possible. As usual, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.